was it like there?
My dad found the place online. I don't know if he even knew what he was looking for, but I think he knew that they were Christian therapists. That was always a big part of my mom's life. It wasn't so bad at first. I had a lot of grief and anger. I was mad at God and my mom, and they helped me get past that.